Here we go.
I feel like a TV presenter. Here are the keys for a brand new ice. Thank you. Both of you taking your first steps into your new home.
Our little boy. What are you going to call it?
Joe.
Little Joe.
You're lucky. A lot of my mum's already extracting at this stage.
Yeah, I just wondered if it was normal.
Is it causing any discomfort?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah. It's a bit sore.
It's a huge part of the bonding process. But if you don't feel capable...
Here we go, then. Right. Give us one sugar. Yeah, sorry. There you go. Boy.
His weight isn't coming up as quickly as I'd like it to.
How come? All he does is eat, night and day, innit, love?
Yeah. That's the thing, he doesn't even sick up either. He screams every time, like, I take him off. Just constant screaming.
Ain't the happiest baby, is he? No. My sister's too. All they do is giggle.
He has a healthy appetite. Your priority should be to indulge it. Should indulge it.
Joe! You need to take care of yourself, love.
What, and the ass as well, yeah?
Oh, splash your makeup and your hair done. Oh, it can do wonders.
Joe, can you come and see Nan?
I suppose Craig's busy again, is he?
Mum, don't.
But I just think...
Mum, can we just not... Joe!
Sorry, I didn't realise it was such a touchy subject.
I've told you that is not for eating!
Oh, bless him. He's starving.
He's not starving. He's like a fucking pig.
Laura. How can you be so cruel? Come and sit with your nanny.
I'll be back at 5. I was, thinking some sort of, like some sort of parasite, maybe, or worms.
And the blood tests say no. His weight is fine too. He's a growing boy. Growing boys eat.
Yeah, it's not. It's just not quite as straightforward as that.
Let's talk about you. Laura.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just really need to know what's wrong with my son.
I can assure you.
Well, I can assure you that he eats. He eats and he eats and he never stops. Please, why won't you people just listen?
We'll see you again in 6 months.
We feel that there are issues around malnourishment and neglect. We have a duty of care to inform the relevant authorities. Is Mr. Gilligan joining us?
No.
There are also concerns around Joe's, his...
You can say it. He stinks.
His hygiene.
He baths every day. And he stinks. The moment he gets out, I actually can't stomach it myself anymore.
Thank you.
it. Don't be a pussy, girl.
I love you, Mum.
Sorry. Thank you.
So do you want these, love?
In the bathroom, please.